Good. All right, you guys. So I'm standing back. I've got my feet about hip distance apart. Shoulders are open down. I've got a band here. I've got a ball. This is what we're needing. Okay, ready, set, go. We're gonna have a good little workout. Shoulders back and down. Good. Take a nice big inhale through your nose. And exhaling through your mouth. See if you can not breathe into your shoulders, but breathe into your rib cage. Good. Take a nice inhale. We're gonna lift our arms up. And on the exhale, you're gonna bring it down to your heart center. Good. Inhale, lift. And as we bring it down to our heart center, we sit down into a yoga chair pose. Inhale, lift. Exhale down. You got that? Good. We'll go about four more like this. Nice flow. Sitting back down. Good. Inhale, lift. Exhale down. Nice. Breathe and move. And down. One more like this. Inhale, lift. Exhale down. So I'm sitting way back. My butt is back. Chest is lifted. Okay? I'm going to bring my hands closer to my heart center. Good. And then I'm just going to tilt and rotate. Looking towards your left, my right. Inhale, bring it to the center. Exhale, rotate to the side, other side. Let's do that one more time. I'm going to go maybe a little deeper and I can pick up my toes. Exhale. And then bring it to my heart center. Exhale, rotate. Bring it to heart center. Hands are going to go on our thighs. I'll show you this way. So I'm lifted, take an inhale. On the exhale, I'm going to tuck my tailbone under. Inhale, I lengthen, right? We know that. It's our standing cat-cow. Exhale, I round. Inhale, lengthen. Good. Exhale, round. Inhale, lengthen. Two more like this. Getting my spine moving. And looking at you. And then I'm looking at my belly. Hold it there. I got to let one more person in. Bonnie Manley and Peter Manley. Nice. Thank you for joining me. The Manley crew is here. Good. Okay. So let's do two more so they can see me. You just missed a few movements there, Bonnie and Peter. Exhale, round. In one more time like this. Exhale, round. In. Okay. Now I'm standing up. You're going to be stepping over to your left, right? I'm going to be hopping over my yoga mat. Big step, right? And big step. Good. I'm just going to get us moving with our standing work and tons of Pilates. Good. If you have done reformer with me, think of this as toe ball heel, heel ball toe. You're jumping off that jump board, very explosive, or go really low impact. Good. We'll go 8 and 7 and 6. Pretend cooties if you touch your yoga mat. 4, 3, 2, 1. And then I'm going to take a big step wide. So I'm not touching my yoga mat. I just turn my knees and my hips out. Arms are going to reach up. And down. We'll go 8 like this. And lift. Good. Down. And up. Chest is lifted. Breath to movement. It's a Pilates class. Down. And up. Good. 2 more. 2. And down. Up. Now I'm going to stay down. Okay? Hips open wide. Stretch. Center. Stretch. Center. Stretch. Good. Keep it moving and flowing, you guys. Good. 4, 3, 2. Getting a little heat in your legs there. 1. Go down maybe a little further. Maybe not. Maybe you're standing up. I'm going to tip my feet forward. As I tip my feet forward, I push my butt back. Okay? Hold it there. It's a wide squat. Don't let your knees go into that internal rotation. We don't want to do that. Little weight on my outside of my legs. Hold it there. 3, 2, 1. I'm going to put my hands down. Okay, a little cougar. Good. Take an inhale. On the exhale, maybe you extend your legs gently. Maybe you go even wider, right? There. And then lengthen. I'm going to face towards you. Exhale. Round. And in. Very last one. Okay, now we're going to walk it out. Walk it out to our first plank shape. Okay? Everything is nice and neutral. Okay? I know you guys have been following me, so you're like, I can do this neutral plank, or you drop it down to your knees. Okay? Hold it there. 3, 2, 1. I'm going to press it back into that down dog shape. Okay? Pressing it down into our plank shape or onto your knees. That might help you a little bit to stabilize your pelvis. Hold it there. 3, 2, 1. And I press it back. Bigger stretch. Good. And then bring it down. One more time like this. Hold it there. Three. Two. Make sure your shoulders are pressed down. One. Press it back. Let's look back at our ankles and walk it out. And walk it out. Walk it out. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Hover. I'm just bending my knees and hovering. Okay, this is so much work. Already I'm giving you tons of work to do. My elbows are not sinking, right? I'm going to come in, out, out. Modification on your knees, out, and out. Okay, we'll go about four more like this. Four, and out. Three, out. Two, out. Very last one. Hold it there. I'm building some heat there. As I push back, you could do the whole thing on your knees and your elbows. Here's a modification. We're going to lift and lower like this. Or you're going to be up, lifting and lowering here, right? You can be on your hands and feet or your elbows and knees. Good. Three more of these. Three. I've got my right leg going, right? Two. Very last one. I'm going to hold it there. Pulse it for five, four, three, two, one. Bring it forward. And now we're in this lunge, okay? I've got this band here, okay? If you don't have a band, just be strong muscles, okay? Not necessary. So we're going to take this, put a little resistance on here. Take an inhale on the exhale. I'm going to press back. As I press back into this band, I'm going to press my hip flexor forward. And in. Got it? We'll go right like this. Exhale. It's a chest expansion. And exhale. Press back. And in. Nice. You feel it. Oh, I gotta let one more person in. And Liz Doyle. Ah! Girlfriend. Hi, Liz. Well, now I'm so happy you joined us. Good. Oh, I've got three Liz's in the room now. Two. This is my girlfriend who lives in Seattle. Very last one. I'm gonna hold it here and pulse, pulse, pulse. Five, four. I'm feeling the heat. Three. Two, one, stay wide, rotate, I guess that would be to your right, center. I'm gonna rotate to my left, but I'm not gonna twist my hips, right? Rotate, in. Exhale, rotate, in. Rotate, in. I'm rotating. One more time to my left, and then I'm gonna stay to my right, hold it there, three, two, one, reach up overhead, take a big stretch up towards the sky. Be thankful that we're all here, healthy. Two, one, and bring it down. Okay, get rid of this band. We gotta go to the other side now, right? So Liz, you missed the first, Liz Doyle, you missed the other side. So I went back to the plank, okay? Modification is to drop it down to your elbows and knees and we can lift and lower just like that, okay? If you're with me, I think you have to do your left leg. Now we're gonna inhale, lift, and tap and lower. No judgment, do the right modification for you. Okay. Inhale, lift, and lower. Good, one more. Very last one, hold it there, three, two, one. Bring that leg forward. Okay, got it, so now we're in this lunge. I got here, right? I'm gonna press down and up. Good, nice little hip lengthening exercise, right? Two railroad tracks. Work those back muscles, you guys. Good. Modify if you need to stay higher for that knee. Three. Good. Make sure your toe is beyond your front knee and your hips are square. So much to think about so we don't get injured, right? And then very last one. Pulse. Pulse. I'm just going to lengthen that back leg. Three, two, one. Now the hard pop. Don't move your pelvis. It stays facing me, but you rotate. Center. Rotate. I'm trying to, if I lost my muscles, my band would look like this. But I stay wide. And exhale. And rotate. One more to each side, you guys. Rotate. And last one, hold that final rotation. Three, two. I'm trying to stay wide. Lift it up. We'll be grateful on this side. Three, two. And one, stand up. Okay, now I'm gonna stand this band on, you're gonna stand on it with my right foot. Wrap it. Okay, you got that wrap? It helps to almost grab it because then it won't be, go away from you. Okay, we're gonna take a big step to your left. If you don't have a band, you might wanna grab a little hand weight and do something like that with your hand. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna be going out and in. But it's a little fencer's lunge. See how my right leg is staying straight and then the left leg bends. Okay, out and in, out. Do not worry, we're gonna do heavy abs in a moment, so don't get worried about it. Four more, four, three, two. Now stay in that fencer's lunge, here I go. Okay, my chest, my hands to my chest, out, one, two, three. I'm working that deltoid and those external shoulder rotators. Good, four more, four, three, two, one, bring it in. Okay, I'm gonna wrap my hand a little bit tighter and I'm gonna step that leg behind me, so I'll turn up your frame like this, okay? So I got a little resistance, push your shoulder down, press back, right? And I wanna even like hold up higher because I'm like, oh, I might want a little bit more weight on that, right? You decide. Again, a little hand weight would be very effective if you don't have this stretchy band. Or you isometrically contract. Bad. Getting sweaty already, you guys. Five. Four. You know I love you when I left the lake. My family's out there playing. Three. Two. All right, last one. Stay out there. Pulse. 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 So now, nice tricep with elongated tricep. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it in. Okay. Stand on the other leg. We won't forget what we're doing. We'll do it pretty quickly here. I'm going to wrap it, or I have that little hand weight in my hand, right? Make sure I don't hit my water bottle. Okay, so here I go. I have my feet turned out because I'm going to step with extra. I press out, right? And in. And out. It's a fencer's lunge, if anybody's ever done fencing. Out. And in. It's not super popular sport. Out. And in. We'll go five. Four. Keep your shoulder down. Three. You don't even need much tension here. Two. Stay out on it, out and in, out and in. Good, good resistance, right? You're feeling it, right? Good, five, four, three, two, very last one. Oh, look at that, bring it in. Now I'm gonna step it back. I like to hold on a little bit tighter, okay? I've got this squat lunge and I'm getting, oh, such a nice stretch. There we go. Elbows down, shoulders down, and just press out and in. Good, getting the guns out. Can't hide your triceps in the summer. Out, and good, nice long back. Abs are braced in. Eight more, eight, and seven. Good, I see you, my little stretch. Nobody's giving up on me. Six, and five. We're in it together, team. Four, three, two, very last one, pulse. Pulse, smile, it'll make it easier. Burn, right? Burn. You can always lessen the resistance. That's the great thing about Theraband. Four, three, two, one. Ah, step it in. Okay, we won't lose these. We'll put them right in front of us. Here we go. I'm gonna take it down to the ground. Okay, so now I have a little ball or a little stuffed animal or a little pillow. Something to squeeze, something soft to squeeze. This is kind of close. Okay, so I wanna keep that close in the end. I'm gonna take a nice big inhale, and on the exhale, I'm gonna scoop. Squeeze that ball. Inhale, expand, right? Exhale, scoop. Inhale, expand, it's our classic, right? See if you can pull up your pelvic floor, use your adductors, and not so much your hip flexors. And in. Two more like this. Exhale down, you feel like you're getting stronger, right? Inhale. Now I'm going to stay in this pelvic tilt. Put my hands like a genie across my chest. Exhale. I rotate my torso from above my ribcage up. Rotate. But see how my ball isn't moving on your little frame there? Exhale. My hips aren't jacking and the ball isn't moving. Right? We'll go four more. Four. Exhale. Three. Exhale. Two. And one, now hold it to one side and just pulse it. Seven. You can always take a little child's pose if you need to. Six. The The other right, upright is small enough if you need to. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side, almost down. Got a little Pilates pulse. 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna extend those legs. Before I go down there, I'm gonna grab my band so it's available to me, okay? So as I go down, right, my knees are gonna be bent. I'll move this way. Got to take an inhale. On the exhale, on this 8 count, we're gonna start to roll down. Roll down, roll down. I think I'm still in frame here, right? I think so, okay? Now, feet are flat on the mat, and I just want you to pull your shoulder blades off the mat, and then pull your shoulder blades down. Inhale to protract your shoulder blades. Everybody keep your head down. Exhale down. Good. Inhale, we lift. Head lower. One more like this. Inhale, lift. And then drop your shoulders down. Okay, now with your chest wide, I'm going to take a nice inhale. On the exhale, I'm just going to open up. And then bring it in. And exhale. Push your belly button into your spine as you open up. Inhale. Exhale, you open, and in. Four more, four, you're with me, right? And in. Three, two more, two, and then very last one. Okay, same movement, you can redo that, or you can bring your legs to tabletop, as long as you can keep your back imprinted and your pelvis neutral. Okay, so I'm gonna do eight of these, take an inhale. On the exhale, I'm gonna squeeze this ball, press out and in. As I open my arms, I squeeze this ball and push my belly button into the mat and in. It's hard work. You can always drop your legs down and take it where it was before. Good, three more. Exhale, three, in. Two, getting you strong from the inside in, out. Very last one, good. Put those feet down, reach your arms overhead, and then just take that nice stretch. Okay, stay there. I'm even gonna let my rib cage pop a little bit. I'm gonna leave the band there, and I'm gonna bring my arms down. But the band is gonna stay there, and we'll use it in a second, okay? Now, finding our pelvis, I'm gonna take an inhale. On the exhale, I scoop and tuck my pelvis under. Inhale, I lengthen, right? So it's an exhale to a pelvis tilt. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale, you can see my pelvis, I'm spilling that cup of soup into my belly button and lengthen. Okay, now arms down by your side. Exhale, tuck your pelvis under, squeeze your butt. Squeeze the ball, lift. After you've squeezed your butt, then you lift and get your hamstrings to fire up. I want your butt to fire up before your hamstrings. Soften, soften, and lower down. Good, take an inhale. On the exhale, I tuck my tailbone under, squeeze your butt cheeks together, squeeze the ball, then lift, and fire up the hamstrings secondarily, right? And then soften and lower down. Okay, everybody's got that. Slow is good. Take an inhale. On the exhale, scoop. Massage your vertebrae on the way up. Use your pelvic floor. See if you can pull your pelvic floor up higher to the second or third floor of your apartment building. Exhale, lower down. Good, take an inhale. On the exhale, we scoop, scoop, scoop. I'm gonna lengthen a little higher, opening up my hip flexors, squeezing this ball. Yes, it's good work, right? And lower down, in. And then one more like this, in. Exhale, rolling up, up, up. I'm gonna hang and hold there. I'm gonna pulse and pulse. Gonna see how my hips are pulsing just a little bit. Don't let go of that ball yet. 4, 3, 2, 1. My butt is on fire, and then I soften and lower it down. Okay, so I'm gonna take a little piriformis stretch now, right? So take one leg, I'm gonna crisscross it so you guys can see, right? Hands are gonna interlace behind your head, okay? Bring your leg up, bottom leg comes up, good? Let your head go heavy, take an inhale. On the exhale, curl, 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 pause and hold. Inhale, release. Good, exhale, really focus on the slowness and the deepness of this movement. Inhale, release. We'll do 5 and you'll be like, 5 is enough. Exhale, breathe. Inhale, release. Good, exhale. I'm getting a little stretch here in my hip and my IT band. And then one more like this. hold it here, and I'm just gonna pulse. My chin is off my chest. I'm supporting my neck. 3, 2, 1. Extend the bottom leg, and I'm gonna find that band that was behind my head, and I'm gonna put it around my foot. I'm gonna spread it wide. Okay, now hug my knee in towards my chest, take an inhale. On the exhale, extend your leg. Okay, you should feel that length behind your hamstring. And then bend your knee here. Good, take an inhale. On the exhale, we're gonna extend that leg. Oh, I just extended a little bit more. And down. One more like this. Okay, extend that leg. Go for that final stretch. Bring your band right to your belly button, right? Here I go. As you can see, I'm gonna cross the midline, out, circling in and around. Exhale, crossing the midline, out, in and circle, right? Exhale, out, in and around, and circle. Exhale, out, in and around, and circle, right? We'll go about 5 more like that. 5. Exhale, 4. 3, smaller is better for some people. 2, I feel my abs really firing up. And 1, do the reverse of this. It goes out, crossing the midline, in and around. Got it, right? Nice little hip massage. 3, 2, all right, last one. Okay, now time to separate the band. Good, take an inhale, notch your chin. On the exhale, we're gonna scoop and lift to a half teaser, right? Maybe this bottom leg or top leg has bent, there's a modification. And I'm gonna scoop and I'm gonna open up. And then lower it down. We're gonna do that 4 times. Take an inhale, nod your chin. Exhale as I come up, up, up. I scoop into a nice chest expansion. And down. I'm working your back muscles tremendously here. Inhale, nod your chin. Exhale, scoop, lift, open. And one more, lower. In, exhale, blow out that candle. It's hard, you guys. And hold it there. Again, you could have this really small. Here's a modification. And I'm gonna both pulse 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, put the other foot in. Hold it there. Okay, I'm gonna be doing these little teaser preps. If you, this is too much, go back like this. Okay, I'm balancing, that's a lot. Take an inhale. On the exhale, I push my lower back into the mat, extend my legs out, and then I come up, right? Inhale. Exhale, press, push your lower back into the mat. Maybe your legs are super high. And then lift. Okay? Exhale out. If this bothers your tailbone, take a break or just do those little half rollbacks. Good. 2 more. Exhale, press out. And in. Very last one. Hold it there. I'm scooped. I'm hollowed. Squeeze your glutes a little bit. Add a little tiny rock. That's an add-on. 3. I'm giving you some hard stuff here, 2, 1, drop down. Now I have the band on the other leg, okay? Hug that leg in, take an inhale. On the exhale, I extend that leg up to that stretch. Good combination of strength and stretch. And breathe. Good, bend your knee, extend it. Bend it, extend it. One more time, bend, extend. Okay, put it, I'm anchoring it right to my belly button. So you see I'm gonna cross my midline, out, in, and circle around. Keeping really strong in the opposite oblique, right? Don't let this all this tipping going around. No, so that I can hold that cup of coffee right on my belly as I'm doing this. 3, smaller is better for a lot of people. 2, very last one, and then do the reverse. Exhale, out, in, and around. Good, strong core. Good, we've got to get the lumbar pelvic stability. 3, 2, very last one, okay? Time to split your hands in 2. Take an inhale, maybe you bend the knees. Exhale, can you scoop? And maybe it's just a small one, right? Maybe you're climbing that tree. Good, and then lower down. Good, take an inhale. On the exhale, I'm gonna lift a little bit more. It's a half teaser, right? And then lower down. In. Exhale, we scoop and lift. Yes, try to get those back muscles to get really active. And lower down. One more like this. Exhale, hold it there. Pulse 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah. Take a little stretch forward. Okay, let's open up our hip flexors now. And I am just going to take one moment, and this is totally optional, okay? You can take this band, and we can wrap it around like this, okay? Or if you have the little band, which I know I have it right here, but a lot of you guys don't have it. If you have a little bit, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wrap it, and you don't even need this. Again, it's all optional, okay? I'm going to go to my hands and my knees, because I just died without it too, so okay? Shoulders are down, neck is nice and long, my abs are picked up. I'm going to push back and straighten that leg, and then come in, right? And back and straighten. I've just got that foot flexed and in. And now, whichever leg you're doing, you're going to do it 8 times. Good, 4 more. 4, in. See how I'm extending my leg fully? Not halfway bent. It's not just extending to here. I'm fully engaging my glutes on that end ring extension. Very last one, hold it there. If you have the ability to, reach the opposite hand forward. Okay, and I'm gonna pulse. See how it's a pulse. It's a pulse to extension. 8, 7, 6. Thank you, you're welcome. 2, 1, bring it down. Okay, now go down to your elbows. Do the same leg, okay? So that was with our leg long. My elbows are in here, and I'm gonna keep my hammy short, and it's a pulse. And if you're hating this band, if it's too much resistance, get rid of it. Pulse. 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 Do a double count of 8, okay? 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, bring it down. Okay, before we transition, I've done all these pullbacks, so now I'm going to do push-ups, okay? And then I won't forget the other leg, okay? You feeling strong here? On your knees, or, okay, 8 push-ups. 8, 7. It's a moving plank. 6, 5, 4. You got it. 3, 2, 1. That wasn't so bad, right? Press it back, you can go to child's pose, and we're gonna do the other side. Oh. Take it out. Almost done, you guys. I have like 15 more minutes planned for you guys. Okay, so I get to neutral. I'll go this way so you can see better. Okay, I'm like hovering this knee, but I'm not stopping halfway. I'm extending it out and in. Extend it out, pull up my kneecap and in. Extend it out and in. Extend it out, you can do it. 8, in, 7. Good, you're getting that glute to fire up and those hamstrings to go long. Okay, maybe one more. If you hold it here, you can stay here, or if you don't feel like you're gonna fall over, put the opposite arm forward. And I'm just gonna pulse. I'm not even flexing down. I'm just focusing on that little pulse upward. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Keep that heel flexed. 3, 2, 1. Okay, now. Flex big time, right? Elbow down. Drop your shoulders away from your ears and pulse. Tap. Pulse. Actually, I need smaller. Pulse. Pulse. Now my hamstrings are nice and strong, but shortened. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep your neck long. 4. It's work. 3, 2, 1. Pop. Okay, we can't give up yet. On this side, we need to do 8 moving planks, push-ups. Now, this is a moving plank, right? That's a moving plank, but is this a moving plank? No, it's not, okay? Ready? Here we go. I go down and up. 1, 2, 3, breathe, or just hold your plank. 4 more. 4, I want you to hook your shoulders in bad form. 3, 2, very last one. On the last one, oh, we're just gonna take it down. Okay, we can just keep these, keep the bands where they are. We're not gonna use them for the next move, but then we'll get into it a little more. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is you're gonna press your feet into the mat, and I want you to squeeze your butt. The only thing I want you to think about is squeezing your butt. Don't even think about making your hamstrings curl, then think about keeping your feet into the mat. Okay, hands are gonna be down by your shoulders, elbows in. We're gonna lift only to the point of no pain. Some people have to lift like a quarter inch off the mat and lower down, okay? I squeeze my butt and then I lift. And if you have no pain, you go a little higher and lower down. Good. I used to go to a class with the two Liz's here where they used to say, bend back, your back will hurt like hell, but keep doing it. I don't think that's the right cue. Lift, right? We don't do that. And lower. We listen to our bodies. As we age, we need to listen to them. Inhale, lift, right? I'm not trying to sink into my lower back. And then very last one. Inhale, lift. And then lower down. Nice job. Put your hands underneath your eyebrows. Spread your feet wide. Now, I don't want you to curl your hamstrings. Don't do that. All we're going to do is take an inhale. On the exhale, squeeze your butt together. If your feet lift, it's only because you squeeze your butt. And then lower down. So again, we're trying to get, take an inhale. On the exhale, I'm trying to get my butt to fire up. Then my hamstrings might kick in to open up a little bit more. And lower down. Don't think about this because this is where I'm not here to help you. Inhale, exhale, I squeeze my butt first. Then hamstrings, it's really hard to teach the proper firing pattern. And then lower down. Good, inhale. Exhale, squeeze your butt. Lift your legs. And lower down, one more like this. Take an inhale. On the exhale, we're gonna squeeze our butt, lift our legs. Maybe your arms are gonna reach in front of you and maybe you're balancing off of the mat. Hold it there, three. Hold it there, two. Hold it there, one, and then drop down. All right. Just melt. I've got the sunshine coming in, or the sunset coming in on me. Three, two, and one, and down. Okay, side series now, guys. There you go. Okay, elbow. So I still have this band. Okay, I'm gonna stay lifted here a little bit. Think about your shoulders. If you're in this position, you're gonna leave the class with some shoulder injuries, okay? Okay, now, I'm gonna have my hand here just so you can see what's going on. Really strong obliques. Pulse. Down. Good. Pulse. Our hands like this. Pulse. Good. Eight more. Eight. Seven. And it's firing up a millisecond before it moves. It's not like we're very isometrically contracted. Three. Two. One. Hold it there. Hold it there. Circle your ankle. Okay. I'm just going to keep this resistance and I've got a little distraction with my top ankle. Okay. Yes. And then reverse it. Okay, so we haven't shut up this muscle. We just have a little distraction there. Three, two, one, bring it down. Slip that top leg out, right? Oops. There we go, if you can. Do as I say, not as I do. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna take this down to here. And again, if you have creaky hips, I want it to be super small, right? And lower down. So I got my heels together, toes apart. Oh, my favorite, and lower down. I'm gonna point my toe on the way up, stretch it, and then flex it on the way down. Good, inhale, lift, up, and lower. Good, three more, three, and down, two. It's like you're, oh, so slow, you're not falling, you're moving like molasses. And then up, hold it there, good. Take that final little stretch, three, two, one, bring that leg forward, right? I'm gonna bend it, extend it, and then bring it behind me. Little stretch of my hip flexor, right? Bend, it's like almost like a bicycle, right? Good, there we go. We'll go about four more. Now, if it didn't have energy, it would just fall and be like hitting the ground. So you're not gonna hit the ground. Two, and then very last one, press back. And see if you can grab back there. Do what you can do to open up that hip flexor. Three, two, and one. And bring it in. Okay, going to the other side. We'll just quickly put this back on, right? Or not. You know, if you're like, oh, you don't like the way it feels, forget it. Okay, so we're gonna be lifted first, right? I'm gonna be bracing my core, right? And then I'm gonna hands here so just to show you pulse. Okay, so I started small, right? Pulse. I'm gonna flex that foot so I can even be a little more activated. Good. Five. Four. Keep your neck nice and long. Three. Don't let it sink. Two. I know so much to think about it. Hold it there. Three. Two. One. I think we did this. I think we did this little circle here. If not, we're gonna add it here. 5, 4, 3. I'm just holding that leg up too. 1, reverse it. Woo! Good, it's like chewing gum. You gotta think. 3, 2, and 1, and lower down. Good. Okay, Siri's listening to us because she's saying, I'm here. What are you saying? That's what my watch is just saying to me. Okay, I'm gonna pulse up. Good, hold it there. Oh, is it? Sorry, I did not do this with this. Hold on, sorry. Okay, heels together, toes apart. I've got a little extra in rotation without falling backward. Right, bend. My watch is listening to every word we say. Good, inhale, lift. Exhale, down. Good, inhale, lift, and lower. Good, lift, and down. You guys, beautiful, I'm seeing beautiful little feet in the air. Yeah. 3 more, 3. And down. 2. Small is good. Don't have your hip popped. Good. Very last one. Hold it there. Show me your flexibility. 3, 2, 1. I'm going to bring it so it goes bending forward, extending, and back. I'm getting some shadows here. Hopefully, you guys can see. Bend, out, and back. Good. Extend and back. Good. 2 more. 2. Out and back. 1 more. Bend out. As I pull back, I'm going to reach back and grab my tight quad. I'm just going to give it a big stretch. Good. 3. Almost done, you guys. 2 and 1. And then, okay, now, no props. Okay, I'm gonna, at the very end, I'll do some things against the doorknob, that way people can situate themselves with the end. Okay, we've gotta go into our fabulous 5. I'm gonna give you, we're gonna start with rolling like a ball. I know some people out there, like maybe like Donna and some of you other guys, you're just gonna ground and lengthen, okay? Here's a modification for rolling like a ball, if you have any tailbone, or any, if you've had any fractures, or if it doesn't feel good. I'm gonna balance, or you could be in boat pose. Okay, here's your modification. Take an inhale. On the exhale, we're gonna go back. And then the catch. If that brings you any pain, do a half roll back, right? No pain class. It's kind of scary being a Pilates instructor virtually. Exhale, and in. I always fix people in class. 3 more, 3. And 2. And I'm keeping my legs together. Very last one. Here we go. Bringing it down. Here's the classics, you guys. One hand on top, one hand on to the side. Switch. Exhale, switch. Okay? Hand can go by your head. It could be the tiniest little movement. Do not click your hips. Do not click your hips. 8, 8, 7, 7. We're going to make it. 6, 6, 5, 5, 4, 4, 3. Keep breathing. 3, 2, 2, maybe you have to be smaller. 1, 1, hands go behind your head. We reach across, in. Cross, cross. Good, you got it. Breathe. 8. I'm getting sweaty. 7, 7, 6. Maybe it's super small. 5. Maybe it's like this. 5. If your hip flexors are working too much, get rid of the lever. 3, 3, 2, 2, 1, 1. Drop down, put your feet down, squeeze your butt, 1 reset, okay? We'll reset our hip flexors. Hold it there, 3, hold it there, 2, hold it there, 1, dropping it down. Okay, ballet on the ceiling, ballet on the ceiling. Peter Manley's like, oh no, heels together, toes apart, my knees are bent. Good, shoulders down, take an inhale. On the exhale, as I extend my toes, I'm going to squeeze and I'm going to look at them. Drop down, flex your feet, and you come right back down. Take an inhale, nod your chin. Exhale, push up through your legs, wrap your inner thighs, and squeeze your feet. And then lower down. Flex your feet again. Take an inhale. On the exhale, it's like I'm going plie, releve. And lower down. 2 more. Nod your chin, look at your toes, extend them, wrap your inner thighs, wrap your heels together, and lower. Exhale, reach. You can see your toes, maybe your legs are super high. And down, and And then the next one, I'm gonna do the famous changement. Ready? You know what it is, Liz Blake. Take an inhale. On the exhale, I'm gonna reach, switch, 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 okay? Maybe they're super high. Maybe you have your hand behind your head. Maybe you have to bend your knees a little bit. Maybe you're 2 inches above the mat, okay? Wherever you are, it's sustainable. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop it down. Reach out, take a big stretch on those monkey bars. Take an inhale. On the exhale, we're gonna float up, float up, float up, float up. Did you feel challenged by that ballet sequence? Okay, one more time. Okay, we did changement. I'm gonna do a double beat, like an entrechat, okay? You know, people that have done jump board with me or my bar class, ready? So entrechat is my right leg leads, I switch, and then my right leg leads, and switch, okay? Ready? So we're gonna come down, take a nice breath. We're gonna start in fifth position, which is like one leg in front of the other with my toes, my back toe touching my front heels. I bend my knees. Good, take an inhale. On the exhale, press through my legs, extend my legs, double beat. Bring it down. Good, take an inhale. On the exhale, I reach and lift, extend my toes. It's a double beat. Flex my feet, bring it down. Two more with the right leg beat. Take an inhale, nod your chin. Exhale, extend out. Extend your legs, double beat. We've just got one more time like that. Take an inhale. On the exhale, we're gonna extend out, double beat. Bring it down. Now have your other leg in front of the other one, right? Left leg. Right toe touching back heel. Take an inhale. On the exhale, we're gonna extend out. Double beat. Drop it down. Take an inhale. On the exhale, press out and reach. Maybe it's super low. Double beat. Flex your feet. Drop it down. Take an inhale. On the exhale, I reach out. Double beat. And down. And you're so lucky that I'm only doing four of these. Take an inhale. On the exhale, I extend out. Double beat, in, come up. Oh. Okay, so here's that. I saved the end to try to find that the doorknob or something that you can hold your band onto, okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go just turn to my handy dandy ballet bar, and I'm gonna put that band on the ballet bar. So if you've not, we'll unknot our band. Try to find an anchor. Okay, we can wrap it underneath our foot. I don't have to see you in screen here. I'll talk you through it. Okay, I'll use my big girl words. Okay? So what I'm gonna try to do is find an anchor. Maybe you're wrapping it, I don't have you could wrap it on a door or something, okay? Okay, or you could wrap it on your foot. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take a nice breath, and I'm gonna press it back, and then bring it in. Right, my triceps are long. Exhale, press back. This will counteract all those push-ups we did. Exhale, press back. And in. Good. You see this? Four more. Four. And in. Three. Two. I'm going to add a releve, which just means lift your heels. I'm going to lift up onto the balls of my feet. Try to balance. Impulse it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it down. Let's do that again. Okay? Because it's fun, right? So I'm going to come up and try to find my balance. 8, 7, 6, biceps next, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop it down. Take a step back into that lunge shape. Turn your hands up like you want some soup. Pull in, good, in. Yes, this is good, you guys. Oh, wow, you just need a little bit of resistance to get a lot of muscular work. Good, 5 more, 5, 4, stretch your back heel, 3, 2, 1, okay, not all, pull back. That rhomboid row, pull back. Okay, then we'll do the same two movements with the other leg forward. Good, 4 more, 4. I'm feeling more jacked every second. 3, 2, all right, last one, other leg forward. Okay, step it back, bicep curls, arms up. 2, keep your shoulders down. 3, 4, woo, feeling sweaty, 4, 3, 2, Not all. 8 of these, pulling back to scapular retraction. Pull back. Good. Pull back. 5 more. 5. Almost done. We're going to do a little roll down. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now wherever you are, if you can sit facing to your doorknob, talking you through this, we're going to do 5 roll downs, okay? So my knees are bent, and we're going to do the perfect roll down. I have my hands on here, but it'll help me. Take an inhale. On the exhale, I start to roll down. Roll down. 1 vertebrae. 1. Go slow. It's a race to go slower. And then we lengthen out. Good. In. Exhale. Blow out the inhale. We're going to come up, up, up. And then lengthen. See? That in. You can do the perfect roll down. You don't have to use your hip flexors. Down. 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 Lengthen it. Inhale. Remember the good old days when we used to be on the reformer tower? That's why I turn everything this way so you're not seeing my reformers. Exhale, roll down. The good old days when we used to play together live. Good. Inhale. Exhale, blow up that candle. Up, up, up. I'm quivering. In. 2 more, everybody. Exhale, lower down. 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 Lengthen those little strands of pearls. Exhale, we're going to roll up. 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 1 more to grab. I'll give you a bonus one. In. Exhale, lower down. 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 And lengthen. In. Exhale, come up. Okay. All right, I'm feeling like I got my pull in. Exhale, pull. Can you see this where I'm pulling? Again, I'm rotating with my torso to my right side 8 times, so maybe 4 more. Exhale, 4. You stay higher and smaller. 3. Exhale, 2. Very last 1. Other side. And I promise this will be the end. 8, 7. 6, building those obliques and those arm muscles. 5, 4, breathe. 3, 2, very last 1. Press it forward. Yay. And up. Shake out those hands, okay? We're just gonna go like this. I'm gonna leave you with no work. Just a little play. Ah. Don't leave me until I unmute you guys. I want you all to say goodbye to me. Good. There. Stretch. Maybe you can stretch that way a little bit. Look up. Ah. Reach up overhead. Nice little stretch. Good job, guys. And then other side. And then I gotta go make dinner. Thank you so much, you guys. Don't leave me until I want to unmute you all. I'm gonna.